Hey, Sam, you can't be 60. Come on. Hey, Sam, I remember when you came from Peru and you came and we had you play with the Haerty Singers, and I saw talent there, and you're a great musician and a great historian, a music historian. Sam, I'm going to tell a little story on you now. We took you overseas with us, and we had a concert one evening, and you came to me and you said, Max, I can't play. I said, why, Sam? We got a big concert tonight. You told me I have a sore throat. I said, Sam, how does that affect your fingers? I said, you'll be okay, Sam. Get over there and play. And he did. Now, he wouldn't do that now, but that's when he first started. I'll never forget that. You played a great music evening that night. And so, anyway, Sam, we love you. Keep on with music, and you'll always be a Haerty Singers. God bless.
Do you like that chord, Max? You used to call them minors. Anything that was not a major. Play that minor again, Sam. There are no words to express my gratitude, my admiration, my thankfulness to Max Mace. At 17 years old, he called me and invited me to be pianist for the Haerty Singers, something that I am very proud of. And ever since, for the last 43 some years, we've been very good friends. Thank you for everything you do and you have done. Okay.